It all began by downloading a seemingly innocuous mod known as Greg Tech. After gathering some rudimentary materials, I was apparently supposed to recreate the Industrial Revolution using some coal and some new basic inventions. But this needed bronze made from an alloy smelter which required electronics from vacuum tubes and resistors from fine wires and tubes and sticks and resin. Which I did. Which only opened up some new tasks I had to do. This included
creating the steam boiler and turbine to generate enough electricity to run an electric blast furnace and combine some need for medium alloys to smelt aluminum and energetic alloys, create medium voltage machinery to generate magnetic thermal energy, produce pulsating polymer, clean to transform into various metals, and turn silicon into electronic components to eventually create an amine computer to run the entire factory, full-carry replay, high voltage machine, static giant machine, such as this, like a town, multi-verse projector, vacuum freezer, robot heart, furnace, and modern reactors, clean rooms, eventually leading into the space, save with launching rockets and visiting plants, and harvesting new resources, and making nuclear reactors, and also fusion reactors, produce nuclear waste to feed into the final stage of gaining with billions of percent energy, eventually leading into the end game with millions of resources, required into the power equipment and near infinite factories, extended to every single square mile of the universe, and not to mention the condition of objects such as the mobile bombing, the creative object, and the infinite capacity of the universe.